Good morning, students. Today continue with our topic, forms of innovation. We'll discuss about the formation of a company. Its various stages. What are the stages of a company? When it comes, there are three stages. First is promotion, then incorporation or registration, and third is commencement of a business. Today we'll discuss about promotion. Now, what is promotion? Promotion is the first stage in the company formation of the business of a company. It involves conceiving a business opportunity and taking an initiative to form a company. How you grab an opportunity? Well, from the environment. When the idea comes into reality, that is come. Exploiting the available business opportunity. Then we have to exploit. The promoter has to exploit the various business available, business opportunity available in the environment. A promoter is said to be one who undertakes to form a company with reference to a given project and to set to going, and who takes the necessary steps to accomplish that purpose. So he will take the reference of the given project and set the going, and he will convert. Now, function of promoter, identification of business opportunity. First of all, he will identify a business opportunity which are there in the environment. The first and the foremost activity of a promoter is to identify a business opportunity that are there already there in the environment. The opportunity may be in respect of producing a new product or service, or making some products available through different sources. Now, second is function of promoter, feasibility studies. It may not be feasible or profitable to convert all identified business opportunity into real projects. So it's not possible. But if we study carefully, the feasibility studies are there. These are of three kinds: technical, financial, and economic. All these should be studied minutely, then an idea can be converted into reality. After that, name approval. Promoters have to select a certain name of the concern and submit an application to the register of the companies of the state. So name should not be objectionable, and the proposed name may be approved if project proposed name already exists with another company. Then the promoter has to suggest another name. After that, we have to fix any signatories of memorandum of association. Promoters have to decide about the members who will sign the memorandum of association of the proposed company. Usually, the people who sign the memorandum of association are the first directors of the company. They are the first directors. Now, after this, after the signatory have signed the memorandum, he will appoint various professionals. Certain professionals such as bankers, auditors, CA, lawyers, they are appointed and are appointed by the promoter to assist them in preparation of necessary documents which are required to be with the registrar of the company. These are essential, because without them, without appointing professionals, you can't work out the risk. Then preparation of necessary documents. The promoter